Wow, a golden girl indeed, thanking us all for being her friend. That was amazing.
Amazing. I love that song for you. That was such a beautiful rendition. Your voice is like a hug.
Yeah,
it's so,
it is. Yes.
It's so comforting, yes. And it's there's such security and safety in your voice. That was amazing.
Dr. Ken, you're still standing.
Yes.
I'm going to keep interrupting you every time you try to.
Hey.
What?
Hey.
Hey. TV hijinks.
Well, hey. Sit on it. Hey.
Ken, did you just tell me to sit on it?
Yes. It's a phrase on Happy Days, and I'm kind of like Asian Fonzie. Look at me. Hey. Sit on it. Anyway, thank you for being the best and the front runner for this season on The Masked Singer. Yeah. Outstanding.
All right, back by popular demand, Tori Spelling. Tori Spelling.
Yes.
We couldn't get enough.
I know. I'm back. This time it's the reboot.
We love it. We love it. Now, Tori, what's this clue?
All right.
Purple mashed potatoes.
Oh.
What?
These purple mashed potatoes are almost too beautiful to mash, but... I mean, who doesn't love a good mashed potato?
Me, I'm Irish. I love it.
We all love a good mashed potato, and we all love Tori Spelling, right?
I love you guys.
Thank you. We'll see you soon. All right, did that help you guys at all? Purple mashed potatoes.
Okay, I'm going off of the purple.
Yep.
Okay. When I think of purple, I think of Prince, right?
Mm.
Ooh.
Somebody who was very close to Prince and who opened for Prince on tour was Jill Scott.
I love Jill Scott.
Great guess.
Another thing with the purple, I think Fantasia's coming out with the new Color Purple movie musical.
I've guessed that name before.
If this was Fantasia's third performance, we would have heard some of that. Some of that by now.
She would have kicked the shoes off.
Shoes is coming off. All kinds of stuff is
happening. No, it's a different song. It's all about the song. She was saying, thank you for being a friend.
Yeah, and she's the harp.
It's a good guess. But you know who I think it is? Someone that just won the Oscar for West Side Story. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Ariana DeBose. Come on.
Amazing.
Right? And she got her start on Fox. She was up. No?
No.
Who else then?
You know, we saw the wizard hat again, and this person was in The Wiz. It could be Amber Riley, but I'm just saying.
Oh, that's who the audience wanted us to say.
Those are some great guesses, Nicole.
That's some great guesses.
Now, Harp, if you hold on to the crown tonight, you will move on to the semifinal. How are you feeling?
I'm actually feeling so excited. I'm not necessarily in a business that celebrates your talent. So to be here in a full costume and let my talent speak for itself is so validating.
Yes. Yes.
Exactly. Well,
we bow down before you. We salute you. We appreciate you. And we celebrate your talent. Y'all keep it going for the Harp.
Woo!
Head on backstage. We'll see you soon for the big vote.